BMX is dead. Well, at least in my area anyway. Once filled skate parks are empty, pushed out by scooters and skateboarders. Many riders quit, but not us. We adapted. We moved into the woods to a place where we had no input from the outside world. A place made of a material that when water is added allows us to create art. Dirt waves. This is a story that needs telling.